I wanted to talk to you about the some contact I've made with Premier Campbell Newman, or his office actually, about the position of 13,000 new disability sector jobs in Queensland. I've just spoken on the phone to Catherine Fraser, who is the representative, I believe, of Minister Davis, about expressing my own interest to become involved in this within some capacity. So I've left a message with, and I've actually spoken to Catherine, about the support I can provide as an adult on the autism spectrum, and to be able to help get the NDIS happening here in Queensland. As you're aware, I'm in touch with Ben Wilshire, who's in Orange, and is working for Disability Links, or employment in that area under Care West in Orange. So it is my hope that I will be able to hear back from this department, and I will be following up continuously and wherever is appropriate to make sure that I'm able to provide some contribution to this, because I would really like to be getting involved with this, because at the moment I'm just feeling undervalued and underutilised in what I'm doing in terms of the limitations with disability. I'd like to be able to expand on from what I'm doing and be able to get more involved within advising, if possible, this particular new initiative that's taking place. So just to give you a bit of a rundown of what it's about, I've just found it on Premier Campbell Newman's page on Facebook, and it's suggesting Queenslanders are being urged to consider a new rewarding career caring for people with a disability with the National Disability Insurance Scheme, set to increase the sector's workforce by an estimated 13,000. Now, it just goes on to mention, now I haven't really looked into this in detail, and perhaps, you know, I may be ineligible for it, but it doesn't hurt to try, because I'm putting all irons on the fire to be able to be better utilised within the disability sector. So I've spoken to Catherine, as I've just mentioned before. I've also provided her my website, and I've also suggested the work that I've been doing, and I have been doing a lot of work. So I just hope that I might be able to get some opportunity out of this, because I really would like to be doing a lot more than what I'm doing, and I'd like to be able to get support for adults on the autism spectrum into this framework, because there really isn't much for adults past the adolescent stage. We really need to be getting better support and services, and if I could be able to advise, or I can work within some capacity to be able to get this Brisbane and the Southeast Queensland up to speed, which is what is happening in New South Wales with the disability down there, that would be a great thing. So I'm really hoping that I will hear back and I will get some response to my inquiry. So once again, I will be following up on that, and I will be making sure that I do get a voice and that I'll be able to have the opportunity to do more, because at the moment I just feel like my contributions, I'm just not really fully utilising my own strengths and abilities, and I feel like I'm not getting any mental stimulation in what I'm doing, and I'm dealing with some difficult scenarios as well, and it really is taxing, and my self-esteem isn't getting any boost at all, whereas I could be doing something that could greatly enhance my opportunities. And if there is some training that I need to undergo to be able to do this, I would be open-minded to it, and I really welcome the opportunity, if that opportunity is available, and I hope it will be, to be able to be involved in the National Disability Insurance Scheme here in Brisbane. I'm only trying my best. I really want to give it a go. And for anybody that says to me that I'm lazy or I'm not lacking initiative, well, this is an example of a video where I'm demonstrating the contrary to those thoughts and opinions. Thanks very much for watching.